Welcome to Archmerged again. We are looking into Ctrl-H, into all the extensions that are available. There are 880 extensions available, so you choose whatever you want. But there's a small selection in here, and we'll be throwing out any of the extensions that are not performing as it should be. Installation is quite easy. You need to have this extension up here, and then you say on. Install it, and you get this glossy GNOME look. Now, what is a glossy GNOME? Well, it means you can see through it all the time. And even if it's not active, it's even more transparent. So anything that you open, I don't know if I can open something here, and this down there. So all these elements, everything will become glossy, but the one that is active is a little bit better. But it's still transparent. So that's the glossy look, extensions, glossy GNOME. Nothing to change here, no three lines to set anything. So this is what you have and this is what you'll get. That's it. All right, that's glossy GNOME for you.